Peak Pro is a registered trademark of Bias Incorporated, and I am in no way affiliated with Bias Incorporated. In this lesson, I'm going to be teaching you how to save and export your files in Peak Pro. If you want to save your file, all you have to do is come up to File and select Save As, and you've got quite a few different types of formats you can save to. If you come down beside where it says File Type and click there, you can see all the different types you can save to. You can save to an AIF or Sound Designer 2, which is the types of file that Peak Pro usually defaults to. But in most cases, I save my files to a WAV just because it's easy to use on pretty much any platform. You can also save out to an MP3 if you want. You can also select the bit depth here. In most cases, 16 bits is going to be fine. And you can also select a compressor depending on what file type you're saving as. And then click Save whenever you're happy. I'm going to click Cancel to get out of there. Also, what you can do is if you come up to File, you can burn your audio directly to a CD if you click there. It's going to bring up some options here. I'm going to click Cancel. We'll get into that in just a second. Also, another cool thing you can do is you can, after you create a playlist, you can burn that directly out to a CD, because in most cases you're not going to want to just burn one song to a CD. So what you can do is come up to the button here where it says Burn Playlist to Audio CD and click there. And it's going to give you the same dialogue that we just saw, but this is going to apply to the playlist instead of just your one file. And what you can do here is select the burner you want to use, select the burn speed. And if you want to be safe, you can set it to a lower burning speed, but in most cases you can set it pretty high. And then you've got a couple of different options here. You can leave the session open if you want, so you can burn later, but in most cases you're just going to go ahead and close that. And whenever you're ready to burn your playlist, just click Burn, and that's going to burn all your songs to a CD. But that's how you save your files and export your songs to a CD in Peak Pro.